Hello and welcome back to Cube VR. The last time we were making the island inside of the lake, and today I want to try and get the lake as close to a finish as possible. Because I know myself, I think we will not really get to the lake at all, because yesterday there was a new update, and as you can see here, there's a new recipe. You may ask what this recipe is, and it's actually something really nice. It's glass. We can now make glass blocks. And all we need is glass ingots, and we get glass ingots by burning sand in the furnace. So I think today I'm going to put some sand in the furnace and make some glass ingots, just to have some nice glass ready. Should be enough. The burning process is actually the same as in with iron, so it shouldn't be that new. But I never tried it before, and I want to try it right now. So you have to deal with me once again. That's a lot of sand. Let's see, we have now... Oh! That's more than enough. I think 50 sand will be enough for now. We still have some iron. Oh, that was a stone. Okay. And we have 12 blue dye. I don't know. My guess is that I get 10 water blocks out of one blue dye. I'm not that familiar with the number right now, but sounds about right. So we would get 120 water, and this is definitely not enough. The furnace should be here, around somewhere. Yeah, behind this hill. Yeah, there it is. We don't have that much wood, but I hope we can still make something out of it. It was still showing me one iron ore. Don't need this. Let's see. Ah, the icon changed from iron to sand. That's a good sign, actually. 1920. Okay. So. Oh, down. There was still some burning material left. So I think this should be enough. So some quests. So let's see. Okay, there's no blue dye here right now. So heat is rising. I hope this will be enough. Sounds good. Let's hope for the best. I'm really excited right now about this. Still need to build up some heat, so just going to look around. Maybe I can find some blue flowers. Blue, 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 blue. Not really. All I see is red and green. Okay. It's getting dark. The heat doesn't rise anymore, so we need more. Burn. Maybe some coal. Ah, this looks better. Wee. Looking good. It's already melting. So while we wait, we can actually make some water blocks. So we can use the waiting time efficiently. So oh, we get 32 water blocks out of one blue dye. So we should get about 400 water blocks. That's decent. Yeah, that's pretty okay. I hope I have enough space in my inventory to have all the water blocks. Oh, I have plenty of room. That's okay. Ah, come here. Nope. Let's see. The heat is steady. Looks actually really nice. We are losing heat. We should still be able to get at least this melting process done. If I want to make even more glass, I will have to cut down some trees before, or chop down, you chop trees. I think cutting trees would be actually when you trim the leaves on top of the tree. So, let's see. 100%! Yay! This always looks really cool. Still really hot. Oh, look at this. This looks cool.
Go away.
This looks awesome. That's cool. Actually, glass is the first transparent material in QVR. I don't know, can you see this as well? It even disturbs the image behind the glass. That's really cool. So, I think that's all. Let's go to the lake project. Ooh, lake project. This sounds cool. Oh, blue dye spotted. Now you are mine. When I look from here, the island actually looks really tiny. I think I will make the outer lines of the lake. Then I get a better feeling for the lake itself before I close the inner side of the lake. Because I can move the blocks away. Yep. Oh, blue dye. Oh, no. No blue dye. Oh. Have confidence. Whoosh. No confidence. So, okay, let's see. We need 4 glass blocks, glass ingots. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifty? Oh, nice. The mount is actually really cool. Look at this cube. Oh. That's awesome. You can actually see the can you see the reflections? Because I can. This is cool. This is awesome. Oh, sorry, but that's cool. Can you see the little cracks in the glass? Damn, that's awesome. And there's the moon. That's so cool. I really like it. I wanted to build a wooden cabin here, so I don't actually need glass windows, but... Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. You can actually make a maze with this glass blocks. Like, you make it 3 blocks high, and then you make a huge maze. Yeah, I think I will make a maze someday, and then share it with the community. Because there is a really cool mod where you can... copy and paste buildings from one QVR world to another, or inside the same world you can copy the same building over and over again. That's actually pretty cool, and if you have a little world only with the maze in it, you can share the world with everyone and they can copy the maze inside their worlds. Ah, that's cool. That's really awesome. Cool. Nice. Actually, let me remove this. So, because I don't want to place glass blocks while making my lake. So. I'm going to make the outer side of the lake like I told you. So this way we can see in which dimensions the lake, or in which proportions the lake and the island actually work together. So the nice thing with using the crystal powered placing is that you sometimes get to place a block without using it from your inventory. So like when I have 100 blocks and I place 100, there's a pretty high chance that I can place about 110, 112 blocks. If I'm lucky enough, I can even place more. But luck and I are not really that close with each other. So I don't think that Fortuna will ever be in favor with me. So. Just make it a bit bigger so that you can actually see the border of the lake. So. This glass block is really awesome. So we already made it halfway through the lake. Will I make all this the lake? Or will I could end the lake here on this part, because going there wouldn't be that necessary. I don't know, but because here's actually enough. What does the dirt say? 25? So. Okay, that's better. I will just get the wood out of the way right now. Okay, that was nothing. So. Actually getting really cold over the last few days. Like 5 days ago we still had about 20 degrees Celsius. And today it was only 3 degrees Celsius. Let's get this little guy. And the other one was around here somewhere. Here. So. So winter is coming, actually. Even if we don't get any winters anymore. I can still remember when I was a little boy, many, many decades ago. We actually had snow in November. I want to see how this looks. Nice. But nowadays, last winter we didn't even get really snow. We had some days where some snowflakes were falling from the sky, but you can't even call this snowfall, so yeah. No snow in the last winter. And I don't think that we will get any snow in this winter. Not that I care that much. I normally only build one or two snowmen. Oh, that was actually a lot of wood. And ha! And ha! As a normal car driver, snow is actually not really that appreciated. The streets will be unpassable. All the people will slide in the or to the side of the road because they don't use any winter tires or snow tires or whatever they are called. And it's really annoying to get to work with all these people being unprepared, blocking the roads. I mean, they are blocking the roads all year around, especially this really old people that can't see anything. They can't move their legs anymore, but still think they need to drive with their cars, standing on the street, not even driving, just being on the street. It's really annoying, especially when you come from the night shift. It's like 6:30 in the morning. You only want to go home to sleep, and you need more than 1 hour for your way home. You normally take 20 minutes, but you have to drive for over an hour because one of these elderly people is driving in front of you, braking for everything he sees or don't see. And you can't overtake because there's a lot of traffic. It's really not that nice. I'm normally a pretty calm driver, but these old people, or sometimes even those reckless drivers who overtake like 5 or 6 cars at once, even though they don't see if anything comes from the other direction, this is really bad because if they drive into a car, they are not the ones who get killed or hurt. But all the other people will get hurt because of their stupidity. And that's something I don't like. Because I don't want to get injured by driving just to work or home from work. And just some stupid idiot thinks he have to overtake a lot of cars without seeing anything, because I'm driving through a pretty dense forest with a lot of curves, so you don't see anything. You don't see if any animal is crossing the road or other cars or something. You don't see anything. So if you're behind like an elderly car or someone who is in car training, you can't overtake them because you don't see anything. And some people are so impatient, they still try to overtake, and that's really reckless. So, boo. Now we have a lot of wood. So let's see. Ooh, we are almost out of space. Oh, I still have one iron ingot with me. Let's just place the 8 dirt I still have left. So that should be all of the wood. Yep. Looks good. Oh, here's a little chip. Didn't even gave us anything. That's something that I said earlier. If you chop it too small, you don't get anything out of it. Let's try this one. That's nice. Okay. Oh, that reminds me, I don't have any sound enabled. So. I was just wondering why I didn't hear anything. Because I disabled the in-game music the last time I was building something. Because I was listening to internet radio. So I disabled the in-game music. Let's go till here. And then make it something like this. This is... I already knew that I had to use some dirt here to cover up, so that's actually nothing new. So, there's still a lot of wood I have to chop down. How many copper do I have left? 11. So I could actually make one chest here where I can put all the resources in. I think this would actually be pretty clever. Okay, so this is our whole lay. Where am I? Why am I here? Let me out. That's dangerous. I like the actual size of the lake. But as I thought, this cube is so cool. This reminds me a bit of the Xbox Series X trailer, where the Xbox was standing in the water or something. That's cool. But now I see that I have to increase my island by quite some bit, because on this side there's room for improvement, a bit more to this side, and a bit more here, so like 3 or 4 blocks on this, 5 to 7 here, and 10 to 15 blocks in this direction. So around this shape. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Oh, there's still wood here. The wood is everywhere. So Then let's make a chest. Some light. So for the chest I need 12 wood. Ooh, I don't know if I can get the 12 wood. So, and 7, 6, 7, okay. The recipe for the chest is not really that hard. Did I miss out one? So. Nice little chest. So. So. This one and this one here. Did I already put the glass in here? There's sand, huh? Ah, here it is. It looked a bit like the light wood. Okay, we still have 24 torches left, but I think we could still make some torches, or at least we could collect some coal. Ha, it's burning hot. And here. Oh, there's even more. So. There's still more. Okay, so it's okay, let's see. Maybe we can see some blue flowers. I think in next episode I will go on the search for some blue flowers in this direction, because we only have one blue dye and about 89 water blocks. Oh, there's blue. I see blue. And these few water blocks that we have will never be enough. In the second episode I was running around this structure, so I'm going to head in this direction. Let's see what's behind this mountain. But for now, just collect some blue dye. And even some normal quests. Because that's what we will need the most. Lucky for us, normal quest is pretty common. And this one. I feel like a sheep on the quest. On the meadow. I feel like a sheep on the meadow. Meh. Bah. Bah. So, okay. This one and this one. Actually, the developer of Q3R was asking what he should implement next, the last blocks or the first part of the survival mechanism. And we all were like, yeah, please do the class first, because we want transparent blocks. So that's why we got this really awesome looking class blocks. Let's go to a higher ground. See if we can defeat Anakin. Okay, nice. Yeah, we will explore in this direction next time. Because for today we are pretty much at the end of the video. It will take almost all of my time just to get back. Because I actually like to start and end the video at the same point. I don't know why, it's just something that seems normal to me. Sometimes it's a bit inconvenient, because I have to walk a really long distance just to end the video, just like today. But in the future I will have my base on this little island. So it's actually pretty okay. So. This is so cool. My little furnace. Here we are. This is where our adventure began. So, this episode was actually pretty okay. At least I got the surroundings of the lake completed. And I made glass. It's really awesome looking. Yeah. This was actually pretty fun. Can't wait to record the next episode next week. So I hope you're ready to see the next episode as well. Thanks for watching today. Stay healthy and till next time. Bye.